question. To convert a galvanometer into ammeter, one needs to connect. Simple question. Galvanometer hai. So how we are going to convert a galvanometer into ammeter? By connecting a lower resistance. By connecting a lower resistance in parallel. Yes. So right now this galvanometer has to converted into ammeter. So based on this we can say option A, low resistance in parallel would be the right answer.